you said you weren't going to talk to him like that anymore.
It. I'm never going to see that scatter again.
Thank you.
I'm dealing with
you.
I'm dealing with you.
Loads of people agree, it's time your brains will learn about electricity.
So what about the radio?
That's right, electricity!
And what about my printer scanner?
It's got wires!
Electricity!
And what about our pet animal?
Well, let's have a look. No, just boring old guts, I'm afraid. Oh no, wait, there are some wires. So why don't we just call this one a maybe?
Oh...
What about this boring breadboard?
Let's turn it into an electric breadboard!
What about a boring chair?
That could be an electric chair! We'll be plugged in and part of the electric family. Just like me.
The sooner the better, in my opinion.
Wait, hang on. I thought you had to be plugged in to be electric. You're not plugged in.
I knew it. She's a liar. Electricity isn't real, guys.
No, no, silly. I am powered by my batteries.
Batteries, of course.
Oh, yeah. Just like me.
No, stupid. You're not run by batteries. Isn't he stupid?
He sure is.
No, I am have batteries. See?
Oh, God.
They reek.
When was the last time you changed those, friend?
Changed them? Into what?
No, you need to put fresh ones in every now and then to keep energy
levels high. Well, yours
look nice
and new. Why don't
you swap? Running smooth.
There. Much better.
You changed those, friend.
Changed them? Into what?
No, you need to put fresh ones in every now and then to keep energy
levels high
and electricity
swap?
Running smooth.
There. Much better.
Guys, hold on a sec.
They're mine.
So, do you feel any different? So, do you feel any different?
I feel...
weird.
Guys...
My shoes are plugs for shoes.
Why is a cheeky snake with electrical hands through them?
I have cheeky snakes for hands.
It was up. See?
He... finished it.
What? He did this?
Finished the whole thing.
But I thought he couldn't read.
Yeah, it was pretty simple, really. Oh, and I actually made up a little spatial distribution-based puzzle of my own, see?
Electric.
But he's gone wrong.
It's fine, just ignore him. What about the knives and forks?
Have we gone wrong?